Chewed up, and when they used to hang ropes, they always kept two up. Had crosses burning all night like the church blew up. And if you didn't look like them, they would fuck you up. Time passed, and Bubba turned 40 years old. And all them Jack Daniels started taking a toll. Seemed like Bubba was about to make a final bow. None of his friends from the clan couldn't help him now. Family gathered at his bedside, ready to sing the blues, when a doctor rushed in and said, I got some news. The good news is, Bubba, I found you a liver. Only bad news is, it belongs to a nigga. Do you care about the texture of his hair or the cocoa brown color of his skin? Do you still care? Do you still give a damn? Or you're in the predicament you? Your neighbor as you love yourself. Now tell me, why can't you accept me as I am, just the way I am? Now where Vega grew up, boys were supposed to be tough. Girls were trophies, every man always kept a few up. When he was hurt and the tears would sting in his eyes, his mother said, stop the nights, yeah girl, real boys don't cry. He learned in order to be a man, he had to know how to fight, and had some very definitive rules about what's wrong or right. He never had the luxury of being able to choose, so to him for being different, there was no excuse. Bigger was hustling on the corner, making some cash. When he bumped into some beef that he had from the past, he watched the guns raise and the bullets fly in disbelief as his friends all jumped in their eyes. Left him in the gutter, didn't care if he died. He was risked by a car with plates that said gay pride. It would have been fatal, the shot in your head. They saved your life, though you always said chitch if you're dead. Now do you care about the clothes that they wear? Would you rather if they left you there? Do you still care what your friends wanna think if they see you hanging out with a queer? Do you still care? Does it still mean a lot now? You're the one who's needing the help. Do you still care? Do you still find it hard to love your neighbor as you love yourself now? Tell me, why can't you accept me as I am, just the way I am? The reason why war can't cease if you don't look like me, may I go pop my peace. And that's the reason why we can't get along if you don't do it my way, then you're doing it wrong. And that's the reason why Iraqi baby's gonna cry and more Palestinians and Israelis gonna die. That's the reason why the world is in pain. We say we want peace for rain, but our bullets again.